After 30 years of fighting the machines, humans have barely escaped extinction. Every year, Skynet unleashes new war machines against us, each one designed for a single purpose: to wipe us out. Every year, we continue to defy it by fighting back and striving to live another day. Some look on me as a messiah, John Connor, the warrior prophet come to lead humanity to victory. If they only knew what I knew. In less than a week, Skynet will activate its latest invention, a time machine. It will send an infiltrator back to 1984 to kill my mother. Skynet hopes Sarah Connor's death will prevent my birth and rewrite history so I'll never lead the human resistance against the machine's rule. What Skynet doesn't know is that I'm ready to counter its plan. My TechCom forces are assembling to attack its home base at NORAD, buried deep within Cheyenne Mountain, Colorado. If we strike with speed and strength, we'll destroy the facility before our enemy has a chance to assault our past in order to attack our future. If we're too late to stop Skynet, I have a backup plan. A man named Kyle Reese.
Getting pounded out there, General Connor.
We'll get you back into the fight, Captain Perry. But first, you should see what Haven sent us. Skynet's newest infiltration unit exactly mimics a human's appearance. These images were recovered from the security system at Oregon Base. You can see that the forward guards are unaware that the infiltrator has slipped past them and is already positioned deep inside their facility. At that point, it begins systematically killing everyone in its path. Double security. We can't afford a major breach this close to our Colorado offensive.
Yeah. That'll help.
Reese, what's with Stone's attitude?
He never got over losing his older brother, Gabriel.
None of us did. Leaving wounded soldiers behind is against our nature. But we could see that Skynet was prepared to ambush our extraction teams.
Everyone understands that the needs of the living outweigh the needs of the dying.
Everybody but Stone. He's just been blinded by grief.
Grief is a fool's game. Stone better not let his emotions compromise this mission.
Thank you.
Yeah. I pegged the T-800. Looks like the same model that hit Oregon.
We gotta get the General to the evac point.
What about the battle plans? We can't let Skynet get him.
Check. Shoot out the mainframe so they start smoking. I'm going topside to round up the troops and do a damage assessment.
I'll get Connor out, you cover my rear.
Can do. I'll shoot anything that moves.
Radio check, radio check.
You take point, Reese. We need to get out of here before Skynet brings in the heavy guns.
Roger that, General Connor. You think the infiltrator was the start of a full-on assault?
No doubt. The fight has migrated this way. It's above us now, and will descend on us in a matter of minutes. Let's roll, soldier.
Messed up. Took some shrap in the arm. Feels so damn stupid.
It's okay, soldier.
It was an aerial. We took it down with a rocket.
Just lie back and wait for the medic.
Here, take this. I got my throwing arm.
Stay behind me. Looks like we gotta kill them all.
We got it when the hallway collapsed. I'm in no shape to go with you. Take this. I can't use it.
It's okay, soldier.
My buddies were trapped in the barracks when everything collapsed.
Can we reach them before the endos break through?
Yeah, take my canister bomb.
What in the hell are those things topside? I blew one in half and it just kept coming.
Don't stop shooting until they stop moving.
I'll hold them here. Use my gear to help get Connor out.
Radar just broke the checkpoint.
Looks like it's blocked, Reese.
Set up a biofilter to pin us in.
Advanced tactics. Normally we only see that kind of hardware in their internment camps and heavy bases.
Skynet must have planned this attack well.
This was just an advance force. There are more coming.
Skynets everywhere. I didn't know there were so many of them.
Well, they set up a bio...
We're near the forward guard post.
I'll go on to see if I can help secure the front doors. That's where those Endos must have come through.
Something's going on over here. Is that you, Peterson?
Gotta keep moving, but we can't let those Indos keep getting behind us. We gotta shut them down.
There are two fuel tanks down the hall. Find some C4 and blow them. I'll cover you from the other end.
Clankers coming in.
Hey,
forward.